With Video Studio, you can use the chroma key tool with green screen footage to create special effects. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to work with difficult green screen footage that contains shadows or isn't perfectly lit by using the new blue chroma key filter. Let's get started. Ideally, your green screen footage will be well lit with a perfectly even tone of bright green. However, if you have taken the footage at home or in a poorly lit area, you might have some shadows that create imperfections when using the chroma key tool. Let me show you. I have my green screen footage and am going to drag this from the library panel to overlay track 1. I want this overlay to fill the screen, so I'm going to right-click on the overlay on the preview pane and select original size. From here, I'm going to go to the graphic tab and select color from the drop-down menu. I'm going to drag the white background color onto the video track. This will allow us to see the imperfections once we use the chroma key tool. Now I can double-click on the overlay track on the timeline and click on Mask and Chroma Key. I'll select Apply Overlay Options and make sure Chroma Key is selected. I'm going to use the color dropper icon to select the color of the overlay mask in the preview pane. As you can see, there are several different shades of green, which creates a lot of imperfections to completely mask the green screen footage. When I zoom up, you can see that the footage is grainy and pixelated, and isn't showing me a nice crisp image. Luckily, we can use the new blue chroma key filter to fix this. Double-click on your green screen footage on Overlay Track 1 to bring up the Options panel, and then select Apply Overlay Options, and select Mask Frame. Then scroll down until you find the full screen mask frame, and select that. Now click on the Filter tab and select New Blue Video Essentials 2 from the drop-down menu. From here, drag the chroma key filter onto the green screen footage on Overlay Track 1. Click on the X under the Effects tab, and then click on Customize Filter. A pop-up box will appear. Deselect Use Keyframes so that our edits will be consistent throughout the clip. From here, click on the color dropper icon and select the background color of your green screen footage. Now, as you can see, the subject is blending with the background and we want a clear contrast between the subject and background. The easiest way to do this is to select Show Mask. Now, what we want to see is a crisp black subject against a white background. Depending on the green screen footage you're working with, you'll either need to increase or decrease the sensitivity levels to create this contrast. I'm going to decrease the sensitivity. Now you can see the subjects are black, but it still isn't perfect. This is something you'll have to play around with until you find the perfect level. I've increased the sensitivity to 44, which is the perfect level for my footage. And now the subject is black and the background is completely white. So I'm going to unclick Show Mask and you can see that the subject is perfectly visible against the black background in the pop-up window and also against the white background in the preview pane. Now I can select OK. I can now zoom up again on the preview pane and you can see there is no longer any pixelated footage. The subject is clear against the background. I can now delete my white background and replace it with an office background. Now when I preview the video, it's smooth and clear with no imperfections. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find a link in the description below that will take you to our tutorial page on the Discovery Center. Here you can download a written copy of this tutorial to follow along and find other helpful tutorials for Corel Video Studio.